Hi, and welcome to another episode of Your Digital Dad. I'm Kevin Honeycutt, your digital dad. Thanks for being here today. Today I want to talk about mapping. Okay, mapping. So in a previous episode, I wanted you to research the people who have come from circumstances like yours, gotten out of those situations, and stayed out. Okay, so I don't mean the rapper got famous, he bought himself three cribs and got shot in a drive-by a year later. He didn't get out. He flew way up in the air and he burned up on re-entry, right? But the ones who stay, the ones who get out of that life and they build, right? And they build and they keep going and they don't come back down to earth. They can see where they came from, but they don't have to be where they came from. One more time. You can see where you came from, but you don't have to be where you came from. You learn from it, right? And that becomes your power, your message, your authenticity, your authority, all of those things, right? So I want you to make a map based on some role models, right? Call them, ask them, how did you get out? What does that look like? Your path won't be exactly the same. And who are the Yodas? When I say Yodas, I mean people you look up to who can help you along the way when you get stuck. Man, you better collect some of these because in your moment of weakness, you're going to need some advice, right? I have a lot of Yodas in my life who have been there for me. They sometimes appear and sometimes you got to go find them, right? So you start building a map with milestones and Yodas on it that takes you all the way to where you want to be. And one more thing, don't make that map like really like clearly have to clearly define borders. I want it to be so that you can build onto it. Because right now you're thinking, if I go from here to here, I got everything I want. Wrong. By the time you get to here, you're going to be able to imagine a whole other vista that you've never seen before. You can't see it from here, but you will see it from there. So don't think, if I get to here, I'm done. Because that's going to leave you in the middle of life with nothing to do. Be thinking, how do I build onto this? How do I take it even bigger? How do I make it matter even more? Because how many heartbeats do you get before you're done? You might as well get the most out of this life as you can. See you.